Hi, it's Papa Jeter again. In this video, we are going to learn how to say be safe or take care in Tagalog. Are you ready? Good.
Let's Filipino!
The simplest way to say take care or be safe is to use the word ingat. 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 Say it with me. Ingat. 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 Singular. Ingat ka. Ingat ka. Ingat ka. Ingat ka. Plural. Ingat kayo. Ingat kayo. Ingat kayo. Ingat kayo. Mag-ingat ka. Mag-ingat ka. Mag-ingat ka. Mag-ingat ka. Plural. Mag-ingat kayo. Mag-ingat kayo. Mag-ingat kayo. Mag-ingat kayo. Mag-ingat kayo. Mag-ingat kayo. There you have it. It's so easy, right? That's all for this video. Now go practice multiple times a day. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this to them. Keep on practicing and watch this video. Don't forget to like...